What havoc have you wreaked in my base?
It's only a... It's not much havoc. I just needed to get it built because it had been sitting in my creative world for a while. I think, I'll build that at some point.
Ooh, okay, that's a hint.
Have you?
Let's see here. Hi.
Oh. Hey, I died as well.
Okay. Big surprise, take two. And I was actually
a little surprise.
Is it? Okay. Yeah. Well, it's been waiting almost a week for me, so.
I know. Ah! I thought it would add to your collection.
Oh. I already have a tuxedo cat, though.
Oh, damn. Okay, we'll tear it down.
Ah, there's a I'll creeper on top.
It shouldn't be.
There is.
But the top's got carpet and lighting on it. Interesting.
Yeah. I don't have any rockets with me, so I can't get up there. You'll take care of it for me.
Whoops. There might be a hole in the top of the cat in a moment. He must have spawned on top of the ears. But no, there's lights up there. I don't know how there'd be a creeper up here.
How do I end it? Because... Oh, he's adorable. Oh, what did the sign say?
Look, carpets. They can't spawn on carpets. Collected it's only on cats. Top of the head.
This is wonderful. Tail, not right pile. There, but oh, this is fun. Alrighty, let's see here. Oh, F5. Ah! Torch in the way. So, Zach told me to record when I came on, and I just logged on, and I don't think I'm going to be streaming finishing my house in the morning, because it's looking to me like he built my house. Let's see here, is it all built? Looking at this... That's looking very much all built. So this is my house. Oops. He left a stray block. Okay, we're gonna have to. Oh, it's nighttime. I don't suppose there's a bed in my house. Is there a bed in my house? Are all the doors open? Let's come over here. Okay, those doors are closed. The doors are all closed. Here's a bed in my house. Let's change it to daytime. There we go. They're dying away. This is kind of cool. I might need a back railing, though. And I'm definitely going to have to do some terraforming around here. Oh, he tipped over. Okay. Ooh, I like my back deck. Oh, it needs some light back here, though. I'll put these here for now. Because this looks kind of dark. I know in creative I had end rods spammed everywhere. Hey, chickens. Yeah, we're going to have to fly around here a bit. Ooh, I almost took off. Ah! Ah, there we go. Now I'm up in the air. Yeah, look at that. I should maybe do like a ladder or something that goes up to the roof. Oh, let's get a little lower here. See it in its full setting. Yeah. And I'll need to furnish it too. Oh, very nice. Well, I don't know why I'm tossing those around. I'm going to have to send a big thank you to Zach because he finished my house for me. I'll need to make these some stairs and do some terraforming and all that sort of stuff. But, oh, this is, oh yeah, and I got to, do I have any more torches? I don't have any more torches with me. This is gonna. Are there any torches in these chests? This is gonna be a deadly place until. Oh, here we go. End rods. I had end rods spammed everywhere in creative. The outside, the patios and all, are well lit. You can see I've got glowstone and lanterns and things around. So that part's fine. Yeah, and I shall be able to see my domain. I shall be able to see my fields and critters. And I can see my tree farm and my garden over there. Yay! Oh, selfie. Get that out of my fingers here. Oh, I'm still wearing the chainmail boots that I got on one of Zach's streams. Okay, here we go. F1. Selfie with my house. This isn't actually a very good place to take a selfie with my house. And get the upstairs. Alrighty, let's go a little further down. Ah, too far down. Okay, here's another selfie with my house. All right, F2. There. Ta-da! You took a selfie. All right, well, so then I'm going to have to decide what we're doing. Of course, by the time you see this, you'll know what we did on stream because you'll all already have seen it. Oh, this is actually a good place to view my house. Yeah. Very nice. Just a nice little villa out here. I'm gonna have to do some more fields. Okay, I suppose I should go off and see what next thing am I doing. Yeah, here I am in town again because there's a new shop. There's a new shop and I need some of the things it sells for my new house. Yes, here, I'll show you. Let me see. But you know, it occurs to me I don't actually know where the new shop is. So I'm going to kind of sort of look around until I find it. I don't think that's it. Well, that's the iron shop. We knew about that. And I think it's somewhere over here because these are where the new shops have been going. Ah, yes, yes, yes. Here it is. New shop. Yes. Isn't this a glorious, this is such an adorable establishment. Green Fingers Flower Shop by Zach. Oh, selfie. There we go. That up. There. I have taken a selfie at the shop. Let's see here. Oh, I need some pretty flowers. What kinds of pretty flowers do I need? What are some prices here? Are they all the same price? Payment chest, great, but oh, here we go. One diamond for 32 items. Ooh, mix and match even. Very nice. ATM. How many did it say? One diamond for 32 items. Oh, I've got a bunch. Manure. Oh, that's wonderful. Okay, let me see. I want some cornflowers. We'll take 16 of those. And we'll take 16 alliums. It's one diamond so far. I think I have enough daisies. We should go for some blue orchids. 16 of those. And do I want the azure bluettes or do I want tulips? I really should have looked at my flower inventory before I left home, shouldn't I have? What did I get? Oh, let's do Lily of the Valley. And then daisies just because I gotta have daisies. Okay, so it's going to be 1, 2, 3. 3 diamonds. I can do 3 diamonds. I wish I could split them up, but oh well. So now, back home so that we can plant our pretty flowers. I should put my diamonds away before I drop them somewhere. Yes, let's go home and plant my pretty flowers. And here we are back at my house with the pretty flowers. So let's go plant. I need to see them. Aha, there they are, pretty flowers. And I also stopped by and picked up some of the flowers. I already had some of the two flowers.
I'm pressing the flowers! Eek!
goodness! Someone might think I was a tyrant or something.
Tyranny!
Ugh, goodness! Such accusations in my own home, even! Alrighty, what other flowers do I need here? Ooh, black ink. Come here, squid. I need to murderify you. I'll murderify this squid, too. Okay, back to planting flowers. Maybe I should put planter boxes along here. Bob the building inspector is inspecting my house. Oh dear. We should creep away quietly so maybe he won't notice us. Flower garden up on the roof. That's what I need to do. I need to put a flower garden up on the roof. But I'm not sure I shall do that today. Sharp-eyed viewers might recognize where I am right now. There might be a hint if I cycle further around. I'm at Zach the Dragon's place. There's his slime farm behind me, and now his main central area behind me. And this is the little island that covers up his external access. He's got hidden away little, it's around here somewhere. There we go. Hidden away little ladder that goes down. And where Zach has done surprises for me lately, namely my, namely the kitty in my vault and finishing up my house for me on the bluff, well, I'm not just here to lounge on the lounge chair. I've got a surprise for him, too. And I'm going to put it right here. Specifically, right here. Because I think, wouldn't it just be perfect to have a little dock and a sailing ship just docked right there? One that looks like it fits in with his house. Doesn't that sound about right? I'm thinking that will be cool, and I'm gonna do it. So, let's get started. So far, so good. We have the dock. Now all we need to do is put a boat here, and now let's go forward. I've got a bit of a problem with, curious drowns. You can see I've already taken care of one. Yeah, that's gonna be fun. I thought there was a, conduit around here, but apparently not. So, okay, that will be interesting. Well, all right. Not sure whether to start. I guess I'm going to start at dock level and see how that goes. Thank you. House here and this dock. I mean, look at that. Isn't that adorable? Ooh, and it is just about nighttime. Ooh, I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. Anyways, I think I'm going to call it here quick before all the mobs come out and mob me. So, until next time, peeps. Shh, don't tell Zach. Although he'll probably see it before I manage to get this out. Anyways, bye. And thank you for watching. Thank you.